Hello, I'm Dr. Shailaja, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Shri Krishna Clinic, which is situated in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Of course, the abortion pills do cause birth defects. So once you have taken step to abort by medical means, don't take your step back. Several reports in the literature say that these birth pills like mefipristone and mesopristol cause various structural defects like skull defects, cranial nerve palsies, facial abnormalities and limb defects. Apart from these, also it causes delays in growth and also psychomotor developmental delay. Though the ultrasound is able to pick up most of the structural defects, this psychomotor delayed development cannot be identified through this modality. So ideally, if the birth pills are taken in the first 3 months of pregnancy, pregnancy has to be terminated.